Hello, this is Katherine. Welcome to my YouTube channel, 00kidney. In this channel, I'll mainly talk about the kidney-related issues, but I swear I'm going to focus on the solution rather than the problem. What a lot of people don't understand is how important the kidneys are for our health. The media, they never talk about this issue. But kidney disease and the other chronic diseases are the leading cause of death and disability in the US. Taking care of your kidneys is vital for the well-being of your whole body. The kidneys do not just remove waste products from the blood. They have other essential functions. For example, they adjust the quantity of potassium in the blood. Since our body uses potassium to regulate the electrical balance of the heart, an excess of potassium caused by kidney problems can have consequences as severe as a heart attack. What I want to tell to the many patients that I've personally met, and to those I don't know yet, is it is not your fault. Our society and the media are to blame. I've met countless people convinced by the television or the ads that they were eating some healthy foods suitable for their diet. But what they were really eating was just sugar-packed junk foods pushed as healthy. I've already talked about this issue in my other videos, so take a look at my uploads if you're interested in knowing how to tell unhealthy foods from the good ones. What I firmly believe is that kidney patients and their families need all the help they can find. Only those who are suffering from it know how harsh could be the life of a chronic kidney disease patient. It's not just spending the best part of 3 days a week doing dialysis. Coping with all the dietary restriction, the tiredness, life can be a struggle. This is why I'm trying to provide the most up-to-date information in a comprehensive and straightforward way. So, what can you do to prevent kidney problems and to give such important organs the care they deserve? The first step is always the diet. The outcome of a poor diet can be disastrous. But for a kidney patient, choosing the right diet can be a daunting task, since the restrictions are many. And since prevention is better than cure, this channel is not just for the kidney patients, but for all those who know how important kidney health is. If you have any question or suggestion, feel free to leave a comment. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe!